WrestleMania 6, Sunday afternoon, April 1, in Toronto, Canada, at Sky Dome. It's champion versus champion, title for title, Hulk Hogan versus the Ultimate Warrior. For ticket information, call 416-872-1111. WrestleMania 6, it's the Ultimate Challenge.
Exactly that. Now, he does not have to wait till WrestleMania 6. If he wants it, it's right here in the bag. Come and get it. Introduce these people to another man. A man that can't be bought. A man that is strong and stands up for what he believes. Not a changed man, but a boss man. A big boss man. You can't pay him a little cash and get him to roll over and do tricks. No, he stands on his own 2 feet. And let me tell you something, since you've told me so much. See, it's people like you, people like Ted DiBiase, people like Slick. This is true, brother, that all birds of a feather flock together. The boy just flocked off!
Indeed, he better. Jake the Snake Roberts and the Big Boss Man and Brother Love standing there. With whatever it is he has all over him, it becomes him, doesn't it?
And after all, one of the lovest boys. rights, McMahon.
Although I think he's going to.
He said, you wait right there, boy. I'll be back.
Well, where's he going?
He tossed him. He where could he possibly go?
Brother Love is under arrest from the big boss man.
And he, I think he's on his way back. Here comes the boss man back.
What is that? Oh, my goodness. He has a ball and chain, Jesse.
Now, why is he going to abuse?
I love you.
What'd he say?
Spicy, let me go.
Wait a minute.
Where's he going with it? The big boss man. Bring his brother Love. Where's he taking him?
Come on, boy. You're going to jail.
Jail?
That's where he's going. My goodness.
That's the ring. That ain't jail.
That's the boss man's jail.
Oh, my. What's going to happen? Brother Love's going to rule the day. He insulted the big boss man.
I think he'd strike him, do you?
I think he's going to read him his rights.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, I'm impressed.
The boss man just read the rights to Brother Love. That'll be the last time he ever attempts to insult the big boss man, I'll tell you that.
Oh, look at that ball and chain. Wait a minute.
Poor Brother Love. Oh,
isn't that too bad?
You know, you better watch out, McMahon, or Brother Love will come and smack you around.
Oh, poor Brother Love. Oh, look at...
This is a good time to say, I love you.
Got his suit dirty, too.